Hello my dear students, in today's art class we are going to draw this beautiful tree with the help of painting colors. First take black color and draw the trunk of a tree. Like this. Then draw some stems. After that, take yellow and green color in a plate . You can see here I have taken yellow and green color and mix it with your finger, then dip your finger and paint it like this. Draw some leaves here, like they are falling from the tree. You can draw as many leaves . After completing it, your tree will look like this.